After trying out this recipe, you are never going to waste your overripe plantains again.